In this video, I'll show you how to attach objects to walls in DaVinci. Let's get to it. Here we are in DaVinci Resolve. I have this video as the example, which I'm going to select, then open Fusion page. Then while in Fusion page, I'm going to select the media in node, press Control Space, and search for planar tracker, select it and click add. Then select the planar tracker node. Make sure inspector panel is enabled until you see these settings. First, we need to set the reference time, and that will be the frame where we start tracking. For me, this will be the start of the video, so let's move to the start. And then I'm going to click on set. And if you scroll forward in your video, make sure you click on set to choose that specific frame to start tracking. I'm going to go back to the start. Then set tracker to hybrid point slash area. And for this type of shot, I'm going to leave motion type as perspective. Then we need to mark an area that we want to track that we will attach the object to in just a bit. 4-point shape should be enough, something like this. And make sure you connect the shape at the end. After that, click track to end button. And once the area that we've selected is no longer in the frame, DaVinci will stop the tracking process. If it doesn't, you can come back to the frame where it should have stopped and click this icon to remove the extra keyframes. So let's come back to the start of the video. Now we have this tracking data that we can use. And the first step is to set operation mode to corner pin. And then you should see the 4 points creating this weird shape, which we need to position over the area that we want to attach the object to. First, let's go to the start, the point where we've started the tracking from, and then drag the points over here. I suggest you bring in the actual object that you want to attach to have a visual representation. I'm going to bring in the DaVinci Resolve logo, which I have in my media pool. Just drag it to the Fusion page, then connect it with the green input at the planar tracker node, and then you should see the object that you've added. Select the planar tracker again and move the points over the wall. And if you have lines in your video, such as the bricks I have over here, you can use them to your advantage to align the points with the lines to match the perspective that you have in your video. So something like this should do. Now, if you do the preview, the logo will be stuck to the wall throughout this shot. And to make it seem like it belongs here, we can add drop shadow. So if we select the logo node, control space and search for drop shadow, add it, and then in the inspector panel, play around with the drop angle. I want mine to go over the wall. Then you can play around with the shadow strength and the distance, stuff like that. So now we have drop shadow, and if we do the preview here, we have the object attached to the wall. And in case if you want to add more objects to different areas, maybe to the wall on the right, you add another planar tracker after this one and then repeat the process for a different area. And that's how we add objects to walls in DaVinci. Thank you for watching.